Here is what Hastings' seafront looked like before the pier was built. This photo has been taken from the same viewpoint as in the previous picture. In this aerial view, we see the old infirmary and hospital, subsequently replaced by the White Rock Pavilion. This is a pre-war view from White Rock Gardens. This is a post-war photo, from the same viewpoint, as in the previous picture. The pier was deliberately broken in half, in World War II, to prevent it being used by the Germans, as a landing stage. This picture is after the war. This picture is in 1977. The Eastern Style Pavilion burned down in 1917. This picture is after the war. This view shows the reconstructed Caroline Place. Carlisle Parade, shortly after the parade was widened. This is how Caroline Place looked before the war. The new town of Hastings, shortly after it was built. This is an Edwardian era photo. This is a post-war photo, showing damage to the ladies' parlor, where a gun emplacement stood. This is a pre-war photo. This is a post-war photo. This boat would go to France and return with passengers in various states of inebriation. You don't need me to tell you this is a post-war picture. This structure was called the Triadome. It was used to house the Hastings embroidery. We can easily tell this is a post-war photo. This, and the following few pictures, show the pier before the First World War. The carriages are waiting to take passengers out for rides in the country. The poster on the right is advertising the Mohawk Minstrels. This view shows Lady Jessie Lynn's villa and the seafront as it was originally built. This is the earliest picture of the seafront taken before the pier was built. The Boer War Memorial is made from pink granite, and the flags are cast from gunmetal. This area of the seafront is known as Splash Point, for obvious reasons. This view is before the seafront was widened at Carlisle Parade. A family enjoying a seaside holiday in the 1960s, perhaps they have just been on the pier. Bottle Alley, a 1930s job creation scheme. In these shots, the pier is derelict. Evers Field Place. A favorite photographer's view. We are now at the end of our journey into the romantic story of Hastings Pier, where so many visitors to the town and residents alike spent their courting days. We hope you have enjoyed this presentation. Please share and like on the internet.